Come on, Rudolph.
I see Jack's right here.
Hot
one.
His sausage is okay.
Constantly have a backdrop of me.
Thank you.
It always smells like gunfire, doesn't it? Well, I've got those ones. It goes chew. What's it like?
It's like sound echoing.
Echoing off something, isn't it?
It's like silencer on the gun or something.
Yeah. Whoa.
I'm a darling.
Absolutely fantastic. Ladies and gentlemen, we can't thank you enough for coming here to the Metropolis, enjoying yourself. Perhaps just to do what we need to do around the town of Utah.
Hang out. Don't forget, there's still lots of food to be eaten. Visit our friends at the food courts up there.
No, don't kill yourself.
And also, the stalls that are here, any of the people that support the lines, please support them as well. Once again, thanks for coming. Keep fireworks safe. Have a safe journey home, and we'll see you on November the 5th, 2011. Thank you very much from all of us. Good night.
Not worth it, lads. Please, don't do this. Some kind of pact. No, they bottled it. They're going to watch the band. Bottled it. Wimps. An 80s video. Farewell, my friend. For this year only. Farewell.
Wait a minute. He's coming now. I'm gonna let him see the fire.
Yeah. It's been a rather convivial evening, I think. A rather convivial evening. Good state of it, eh? Price of kippers. Eh? Get them lot. Bloody vandals, yeah. Oh, I'm with them, sorry. Some vandals, yeah. Guy, he's asking for trouble.
Put down. You always do it like that. Oh god, a fucking
one. Point, point, point. Why are you doing this?
Right, you're right in front of the line. Right, that's it. Penny!
Hello? Chinese lantern. Or is it the UFO? Or the UFO Uttoxeter?